Have you ever turned down a gig? I mean, really? And if you did, why did you do it? Not many people can say they actually turned down money to do a gig. If you do something long enough, or if you do this job long enough, you'll start to get to a place where you might want to turn down a gig. But then you'll hear people like me who say, I've done it, and you're like, well, why would you even do that? What would get you to turn down a gig? Well, my answer would be, what would get you to turn down a gig? The reason why you can't answer the question usually is because you haven't taken the time to figure out what it takes for you to show up and be really good at your job. I mean, if you're going to do a guaranteed amazing job for a customer, what has to happen? How are things supposed to show up? How are the vendors supposed to be? How is your client supposed to be? What has to happen for you to do the absolute best amazing job you could do for anybody? Have you sat down and figured that out? I mean, you know that there's a list of things that if you could control it, you'd be sure that every job you did would be better than anybody else, right? Well, how come you haven't sat down and figured it out? Why haven't you sat down and written it out? Those things need to come into place. And then when you turn down a job, it's because one of those things isn't showing up the way it's supposed to. Or you're going to do it anyway and do your best to figure it out. I mean, that's what we usually do, right? I mean, we show up to a gig and the facility's done a couple of things that we weren't expecting, and then we're expected to work it out. We're expected to figure out how to make it happen. That's what we've been doing for our whole lives, right? We're fixing the mistakes that the clients do and that the venue takes on, or the florist. All these things are starting to happen because you didn't take the time to figure out what you needed and then be sure that you communicated that that's important for you to show up and do your best work. You could call it a rider if you want to. I mean, rock stars have a rider about how the staging is supposed to be and how the sales are supposed to be and how the promotion is supposed to be for them to be able to do the kind of job they can do. Why don't you have something like that? It can be, it's simpler than you think it is. And then when it doesn't show up, you can say, I can't do this one. For me, oftentimes I will turn down doing a gig at a venue because I've worked at that venue before, and they won't take the time to figure out for me, they won't take the time to do the things necessary for me to show up and do my best work. They don't care, okay? And they don't care that the client wants it, or that I want it, or that I need it to be able to do a better job. It's not really as much about what I want as what I need to be sure I do my best work, okay? What is it that you need to do your best work? And why aren't you getting it? Why aren't you demanding it? It's not like if you got a cake from a bakery and you could look them in the eyes and say, I love your cake, but I'm not going to allow you to use sugar in my cake. So I'll pay you, but if you do sugar in my cake, I will not pay you. And then the baker looks at you and goes, well, I suppose I could try to figure it out. I've never really made a cake without sugar, but I'll do my best for you and then you can pay me. No, if the cake is awful, I'm not going to pay you. You just said you could make a sugarless cake and you've never done it before. Well, how is it that we do that all the time? We never set up on the other side of the room when the DJ shouldn't be there and the dance floor is, 40 feet away. But, I'll give it a try. I'll do my best. And then when it doesn't work, then we blame the facility. When the truth of it is, you should have figured that out. And if they didn't do it for you and aren't going to do it for you, you should say, I'm not going to work this place. I shouldn't take this gig. I know how this works. How does it work for you? Have you ever turned down a gig? What's your rider? Have you figured one out? Write it down in the comments below or reach out to me, Bill@BillHerman.com. This is Creative License, and I'll see you next week. Bye.